But thing is a revelation here. Ekam also is a revelation. And to house the golden ball here, the Hiranyagarbha, because from here it will affect the whole world. And only on that basis we have built it. The idea was that people should come and they should make it here. So not only would people become enlightened and they will have abundance, but then it will help people all over the world. As many people come and meditate here, it's not only for your own good, but it's also for the good of people who do not come here. It'll help anybody in the world. And also you can make it more easily here. This is the ultimate, like all rivers going to the ocean, this is the ultimate.